The look and feel of your Word documents has a lot to do with the formatting choices you make. Formatting the text on this flyer, for example, could really help me grab the reader's attention and better communicate my message. I'd like to start by selecting the text that says Garage Sale and making it bigger, like a proper title. Just go to the font group on the Home tab and click the drop-down arrow next to Size. You'll see a preview of the results as you go down the list. I think 36 looks good. Maybe we could go a little bigger though. Grow and Shrink are another option for changing the font size. Just click and perfect. To change the actual font, click the drop-down arrow here and make your way down the list. You'll get that live preview again. I think I like this one because it's strong but easy to read, which makes it a great choice for a flyer like this. So how about color? These are your options. You can go with one of the theme colors here, or if you don't see anything you like, click More Colors. This dark green should go well with the colors we already have. Another way to make your text stand out is to use bold, italic, or underline. I think bold is what I had in mind, to really draw attention to what I'm advertising. I wonder what the text would look like in all uppercase, though. Luckily, I don't have to retype it. I can just use the Change Case command instead. Excellent. Now I'd like to call attention to one of the smaller details on the flyer, the phone number, using the highlighter tool. It'll make the text look like it was marked with an actual highlighter. Just click the highlighter command and select your text. To turn the highlighter off and switch back to your regular cursor, click the command again. And now for the finishing touch, adjusting the placement or alignment of all the text. Alignment options can be found here in the paragraph group, including left, center, right, and justified. I think center alignment is the best choice for a flyer like this. And there we go. What a big difference formatting can make.
Like what you just saw? Rate it.
Add a comment.
Subscribe to our channel.
The freedom to learn.
What you want, when you want.
Absolutely free.
GCF. LearnFree.org.